All right, with a brand new socially distanced set, the ladies of The Talk took to the stage yesterday for the premiere of season 11.
Season 11, it's looking a little different. They've got to spread out, but the ladies have not been back on set since March. So joining us now are Sharon Osbourne in LA and Eve, who's going to still be joining us from London. Hi to both of you.
Morning. Hi.
Hi guys, how are you?
Good. Good. How are you?
We are excellent. All right. So we want to talk about the beautiful set. First of all, the opening of the show was hysterical with the golf cart and everybody. And Sharon, you putting on your makeup. It was very, very funny.
Aw. I know. I was just saying to Sharon, because I watched it and I was like, her doggies in the sink is just the best thing ever.
And that was all filmed on a phone.
It's amazing.
Oh my God, that's so crazy.
I know, we're all learning in TV just what you can do. But Sharon, let's start with you. You were supposed to be in person back in the set. I know you were excited to do that. And now you're quarantining because your little one, your little granddaughter, Minnie, tested positive for COVID. How's she doing?
She's doing good, thank you. She is. You know, it's amazing how resilient kids are. One day, you know, they're like just laying there, and the next they're back playing and running around, and, you know, she's doing good. But, you know, we still have Monday, I'll be back in the studio, then all my days are done in jail.
Eve, the theme for season 11 is speak up and be heard. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Yes, I think, you know, people who have watched the show and for us, we want to be that place that people come to, that you can escape, that you can laugh, that you feel like you're hanging out with your girlfriends. But that being said, our world and our nation has changed so much that we all felt that we needed to speak up about it. We needed to show our emotion, show our heart, and show our concern. And I think that's what we are doing going forward is, and I think you said it yesterday, Mrs. O, that nothing's off. We should be able to say whatever we want. We should be able to say, in the sense that we're not going to always be serious, but the world is changing and the world is different. And, you know, we're a bunch of strong, incredible, intelligent women, and we want to just show that all the time.
Absolutely. I know a lot of people have things to say, and you've got some great guests lined up. Sharon, talk about some of the people we're going to see this week.
Well, today we've got Jenny McCarthy, who's a good friend of mine, so I can't wait to talk to her. And then we've got Rob Lowe.
Oh, Rob Lowe. We both love him.
Oh, tell me about it, I know.
All right, if anybody knows anything about how to put a talk show on, it's the executive producers, Heather Gray and Kristen Matthews. What's it like to work with them?
Do you know what? It's great working with women. I love it. I love it. We're very excited. And you know what? It's as the world changes, we have to change with it.
Yeah, you're absolutely right.
So a new approach, new everything. And it's exciting. It is.
And how are you guys doing personally? I mean, it was a big change for everyone, and you've been working out of your houses or working far apart. I mean, what's that been like for both of you?
I have to say, it was incredible that we could do 92 Zoom shows. And I don't know if people know that. We did 92 Zoom shows.
Wow.
And it was hard, but we all got it done. And the cast the crew at The Talk is just incredible. I do think that because we were on Zoom and because we were in each other's homes, I think it was a bit more intimate. Don't you think, Mrs. O, that we got to kind of talk in a different way than we would if we were on set or at the table? And that was kind of cool. That was very cool.
Yeah, it was. I mean, listen, this is all a great learning experience for everyone in TV about the things that can be done.
Yeah.
So, you know, anything is possible now. So that's one thing that's come out of all of this. But I'm excited about getting back in the studio and seeing everyone. I can't wait for Evie to get her raggedy bum back from London and get back to LA.
I'm coming.
Well, thank you, lady. Hey, we know you're doing Having the Talk series. It's going to debut with mental health and wellness in October. We just wanted to thank you so much for doing that.
Absolutely. Absolutely. It's a duty. It's a duty. Everyone needs to know that they are supported. So I can't wait to get into that.
Excellent. Yeah. If you ever need the gay male perspective, I'm here for you.
will be on the phone. Don't worry.
Yes.
We can Zoom with you anytime. All right. Thank you, ladies. We'll be watching.
God bless. Bye.
Bye. Oh, my God. They have so much energy.
I love it.
Love it, too.
It is true. We've learned that anything is possible. And talk airs all weekdays, 2 o'clock, right before Better, right here on Channel 3.
Yeah, we're not done yet with this hour-long edition of Better Connecticut, Kara.
No, because back to school is happening, and everyone is super busy. I know I'm feeling it. You must be, too. We're going to show you ways to use a technology to your advantage.
Better's back in 2. Stay with us.